Amanda.
And I'm Suzanne, and we are sisters.
And we want to apply for the Amazing Race Canada.
And we want to win it, too.
And we think we have a great chance because we make a super duper team.
Okay. You're going to start from Oakville?
Okay, we're doing the Oakville part only?
Well, yeah, the other one was lousy.
Oh, I thought the Oakville part was lousy.
I always did love gardening. No, you didn't. I'm the gardener in the family.
Okay, well, we live in Oakville, first of all, just on Lake Ontario.
We are ex-Montrealers. I've been here in Oakville for about 12 years, and you've been here, what, 25?
About double. You've also been known to be stopped by the police for going too slow. So I'm a great driver. So I'll be the driver and then you can do the navigating. How's that?
Well, you know what? Slow and steady wins the race, Georgia.
This tastes like coconut.
You're gonna have to be fast, fast, fast for the Amazing Race.
As we want to prove to ourselves there's absolutely nothing we can't do as a sister team. Plus, we could really use that $250,000. Let's do it, Suzanne.
Pinky swear!
It'll take too long to decide, let's go here, let's go there. I always say, let's just get going.
Okay, well, you know what? I promise, when we do the Amazing Race, I'll just be putting the pedal to the metal. And I won't even be listening to what you're going to be telling me what to do. How's that?
Okay.
And if we're fortunate enough to win Amazing Race Canada, what we'd like to do with the prize money, the wine business has been so good to us that we'd like to give back and offer a $10,000 scholarship to a wine program to one lucky person in the name of the wine ladies. She's even mooching my dog. Look, he loves her more than me now.
Well, we're packed and we're ready to go.
Get ready, Amazing Race Canada. Here come the wine ladies.